Let me destroy the mic device.
Natural
make my electrical connection.
Mic device gets destroyed. Mic device gets destroyed. Hey, let me guide you to destroy the mic device. Let me destroy the mic device.
Sometimes I wish I could stop the world from spinning and step out of it. Kick it off its axis and stack of these rappers off balance. But instead I challenge my pouring advanced skills by the gallons. I add no one has a chance against this amazing ALL action. Also, instead of babbling like gossiping bitches, wallowing, finding wishes and hard rock dreams. A crack cream from fiends. I verbally break up emcees like dysfunctional family. So get with this different mix. Like seeds from interracial relationships. I draw crowds at the same time I erase kids. I discriminate like a racist against these basic lyricists that are cleaning out my wax, clogging my ears up with tasteless tunes, flavorless buffoons that are talkative, skills far from walkative. When it comes to battling, I don't give a fuck like a virgin practicing sexual abstinence. Cause in my eyes, your presence makes no appearance like absent students who went to join the uneducational rookies playing hooky with those perpetrating niggas going bananas and fluids by cannabis. You're far from notorious, far from victorious, far from glamorous, far from glorious. Niggas waste time telling fiction stories about what they pack on their waistline while I occupy minds. Believe me, these rappers one out like hand-me-downs. I slam these clowns permanently and leave competition on the hush like a suburban library. I'm a perfect candidate nominating for dominating these toy thugs, packing a fraud gun and a clip full of fake, shooting full of shit bullets.
Sometimes I wish I could stop the world from spinning and step out of it. Kick it off his axis and stack up these rappers on balance. But instead I challenge my poor and advanced skills by the gallon.
Keep pouring, keep pouring.
Sometimes I wish I could stop the world from spinning and step out of it. Off his axis and stack of these rappers on balance. But instead I challenge my pouring advanced skills by the gun.
Keep pouring, keep.
Yo, I pray to God for all my enemies. I squeeze my vocal cords into my voice box. Let's out hypnotic melodies and keep my eyes chinky like Vietnamese inhaling trees. Believe in faith and wisdom and stay away from Satanism. I abuse those who choose to use forms of plagiarism. Worship me like paganism. Don't deceive my brain with ism. A and Matrix got it on lock, so count your days in prison. I don't care what niggas say. This nigga A will live the day the simple way. True lyrics, no need to let the trigger spray. Retaliate and strike back as if it was a ricochet. Matter of fact, I just let my lyrics say who's A-Butta while others try to figure ways to discover how true brothers master facts and how many heads my rap attracts. I counterattack the rap like cataracts with eyesight. Get in the zone deeper than twilight when I grab the mic tight. What I write tonight will bring hip hop back to its origins while mortal men stay delicate like porcelain. Lyrics get sicker than the mind of Dr. Kevorkian. My thoughts are blending in like camouflage in war terrain. I torture your brain with scorching flames when I call your name. Hip hop is sure to change, and when it does, I'm sure my name will probably run through your vein. I shine like polyurethane was contained inside my brain. I constantly leap a cruise of shame. Then you wonder who's to blame when you the main reason why I hear drums speaking. Leave your eardrums bleeding when I hear drums beating. The surface of my cerebrum penetrates like a parasite. Sounds through satellites
all day, all night.
Lyrical syllables I sacrifice on this mic device. I get slicker than Andrew Dice and switch a style like hermaphrodites, a model to dykes. Why do rappers say they rappers when they all rap alike? To me that's nonsense, so I drop sense when I grab the mic and go through those rhymes like Ponan through traffic lights. My rap ignites insight which will paralyze spines, tranquilize lines, lyricism gratifies minds. Some niggas laugh at my rhymes, but half of the time they're ignorant, insignificant, fake hip-hop hypocrites, illiterate, exquisite lyrics get deep to the touch. Get that crust out of your eyes, you've been sleeping too much. You kill my people enough in this forbidden industry, which to me is the epitome of what we call wickedry and misery. Me, myself, and I, blessed trinity, test me lyrically and end up critically wounded. Blessed tunes with scriptures that were written in cuneiform. My flow is legendary, similar to myths of unicorn. Ponine is really swine disguised in uniform. You've been born into a world with no axis. A and Matrix with no practice. A flow tactics will put rappers below average while I stay above the curve. Showdowns with pronouns, plus I make love to verbs.
Sometimes I wish I could stop the world from spinning against the bottom. Kick it off his axis and stack up these rappers on balance. But instead I challenge my poor and advanced skills by the gallon.
Keep on, keep on.
Sometimes I wish I could stop the world from spinning against the bottom. Kick it off his axis and stack up these rappers on balance. But instead I challenge my poor and advanced skills by the gallon.
Keep pouring, keep pouring.
Wish I could stop. Can't stop the world. DMZ. Another chapter. Natural elements. Spin of the minds.
Yo, yo. Yeah. What's up? Give it up for Word Up. Give it up for Matrix and A-Butta, y'all.
A-Butta.
Matrix. Cast is dope, man.
Give it up one time, y'all.
New cast is dope.
What up?
All right, moving along.
What's up with this lounge music right here?
This is dope.
Straight from the Lyricist Lounge.
88 Keys been putting
compliments of Mr. 88 Keys.
Y'all like these?
What's up, baby?
Y'all like these joints? Sound good.
All right.
We're going to bring the ladies on tonight.
Lady to lady.
Yeah, definitely. You know,
she's tight. She's tight, too. She out of Brooklyn, right?
On a poetry tip, y'all.
All right, all right.
So, y'all, from the front to the back, act like you don't know how to act. We're going to introduce the young lady.
Sarah Jones.
Doing a poem. Blood, y'all. All the way down to your veins. Check out Sarah Jones, y'all.